Right, so he has all that good stuff. Why have we got water in the ship already? It's just simple. Look, can you come down? Look, I'm down here. How is this still leaking? There's no holes. Okay, well, we just get sail then. Oh yeah. Right. There's only one treasure. This better be like Captain's chest or something. This one though looks like a bent wiener. I'm joking, everyone. I'm joking. That's it. Yeah. Northwest. Northwest. I'll load the cannons up. Yeah, northwest, north, like in the middle. You know what? I'm just gonna stay under deck because it's like really wet outside and I don't like it. Yeah, just go a tiny bit west. Like it's a little bit left. And then go straight now. There'll be an island on your left. It's not that one, it's the next one in front of it. Do 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 do. This is like the worst I've ever seen. Oh, jeez. Worst I've ever seen this game. think it's fine, yeah. Now you're always sitting on the end of this. Just sitting on the end, getting splashed with waves. Oh, jeez. Do we actually? Oh, that is a lot of water. Like, there's wood, but then the water is still going through the wood. Should we just like leave it? Because this is. Yeah, it's getting brighter as well. Wait, wait, wait. Let me go up to the crow's nest. I'm going up crow's nest. I think it may be a ship, because the island's not. No, that's a galleon. Yes, it's two galleons. Okay. We are gonna get this. Look, they're just sailing away from each other. I'll fix the downstairs. That's my only job in this stupid game, isn't it? Hey Ollie, could you fix the downstairs? Yeah, he was like 15 minutes in bed. But I'm like, don't you mean half an hour? And then I go back and he was like, oh yeah, sorry. Ugh. Instant! It's only a seafarers. Seafarers. Right, this. It's like, I'm still very, very scared if we're gonna get sunk by the galleon. Oh, I have to go to that one. Right, stay still now. Drop sails. Right, I'm going up in crow's nest just in case. I've loaded the cannons just in case. Yeah, we would wreck them so easily, you know? Like, one shot, one kill. It's not Widow from Overwatch. Yeah, what's up, Overwatch fans? Yeah, sponsor this video because this guy's a legend. Right, that's a galleon over there. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you sail away. I can't tell whether he's facing us or looking. Oh, he's looking away. That's good. There's one behind us, but he's really far away. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, he's on the horizon. He just teleported. He's got black sails. But no, behind us. I've actually never been here before. Never been to. Oh, look. So there's one in front of us, one galleon in front of us, and one behind us. They're gonna do that circle tactic. Yeah, well, there's one behind us, I only saw that. And then now, this galley in front of us is not good. Wait, is this the outpost? He went behind an island. Yeah, like actually quite close. Yeah, right, I'll get on the anchor behind you. All right, just tell them to lower the anchor. Do I? I'm just really high pitched. Like, everyone calls me like really high pitched, and I'm just like, dude, I know. There's a galleon. That's a lot of stuff. We can make this, we can make this, we can make this. Now I just wake up like whenever I want, but like, make sure it's like not too early. And school days, I just get up and like, 2:56, not bad actually.
Gilded
I normally get up at
greetings.
6:30. It's not too early, not too late. Sorry, what? Yeah, just normally, yeah. Could you please
You're
not
fine,
yawn? It's just very
beautiful.
rude. Just stop. Why'd you keep on yawning so much? Is that one of your emotes on your wheel? Just yawn. Yay. Wait, is that? Oh no, it's that stupid Skull Keep. I hate that place. Cause you're like, is that a ship? Like right in front. I thought that was the galleons heading right for us. There's the stupid towers. Oh, four. Two maps and two poems. Was it? Oh yeah. Do you want to go to that one first and try and get all the loots? Right, so we've got to go to Marauder's Arch, but that's not first. Where? I was gonna swear, but I'm not. Oh, where are you going? Right, I don't know, cause like, the thing is it? That's not where we go, dude. I know, we don't go to ball. Wait, the first one we go to is bold. The first one. Wait, are we doing the maps or the riddles? If so, we go to Crooked Mast. Up at the top. Go right, go right, go right. Barnacle, go down, go down. So you just go south. Barnacle K. Just so any of you viewers know, we have no problems against gays, all right? Just we get confused. Wait, what were you doing? What was those actions? You were doing actions, what were they? When I was talking about that we've got no problems. Yeah, April Fools saved you. Sorry, I can't. What was that? Go a little bit southeast. But I live in the northwest. Because that, yeah, just go straight now. I am a lost boy from Neverland. Where? I'm going Crow's Nest. That's not good at all. Oh, hello, Mr. Galleon. We have nothing that you want. You know, I'm just gonna wave at them and say hello, because I'm a nice little boy. Don't! Oh, now they're thinking, oh, he's a hostile guy, let's go batter him like the smallest piece of fish we can find. Where? K, George, K. It's not this one. Oh, is it? Oh, cool. Yeah, just carry on going straight, then you'll go to it. You'll like have a massive crash land and then we'll all die in hell. Yeah. And we'll cut that out for later scenes. I stopped the boat. Just disappeared. That's what she said. Demonetized everyone. Wait. Very cringy, just yet. You don't have the moves. You can't even stay on the edge. Can't even dance on the edge. Oh, I'll stand on the edge, all right. I'll sleep on the edge. I'm on the edge of glory. My feet are hanging off the actual boat. It's over there. I see it. Okay. Do we need to talk? We need to talk then. Yes. You can edit this bit out so they can see the game. Well, so they can see the game. So sorry guys, I'm all new to this YouTube stuff. Well, yeah, this is Aldi. I don't think so. I knew you were gonna change it. I knew it. Oh no. Wait, where are you? Are you in the ocean? April Fools! Ha ha ha. Why would you think about killing the birdies? What have they ever done to you? Tweet, tweet, mother trucker. Oh, I think I found Marauders. So that's there. That's the best chest you can get, dude. So they can see the game, can't they? They can see the game, or is it just you commentating over the capture? Okay. So we got that one done. I take full responsibility of the Marauder's chest. A little train. A scatter. Lovely. Oh yeah, sorry. That's McCushion. Wait, what do you mean? Do you know you could have just taken the cannon? Yeah, I still got back faster than you. And I can just sail off without you. Excuse me! Every time we crash, who fixes the bottom? And then we'll sink. Well done, Sherlock. Aha! I have control. No, you can help me. I don't want control. That was very cruel, dude. No, I know where it is, dude. Just, dude, let go, bro. I will talk to you how I want, bro. It's that Kraken's fall. The Kraken fell from the sky. That was the most retarded thing I've ever said in my life. No. So the Kraken, alright. Massive giant squid. Wouldn't there need to be two more giant squids to make that giant squid? So then originally it'd be two Krakens. And then the world, most of the seas would have been dominated by them. You never know. Apparently, there was a massive squid. It wasn't the Kraken. But he went to Scotland, and he strangled the Loch Ness Monster. Like, he poisoned it. I don't know how, but... So many theories all about scientists. So many. Because they recovered a tentacle from the waters. They said the Loch Ness Monster wasn't a squid. So, yeah. Is that a Mr. Gallione? On the horizon. How do you know? Are they? Oh yeah, it's just a singular ship. Don't worry, it's not a galleon. We could just take them on right here. You know when the birds fly around in circles? Yeah, they're indicating stuff. So, like, it could be sharks, or it could be the kraken, or megalodon. I don't know. It's 47 minutes past 9. I don't think they actually saw us because I can't see them anymore. So, I do like a good slurp. Like every time I get a drink, I either chug it or I slurp it. I never drink it normally. I don't get it. Always slurp, always slurp. Unless your hot drink cools down to a perfect temperature and then it becomes nice and sweet. Or if not, you can chug it. Not like proper chug, like chug, chug, chug in like a keg. It's just like you get it down it very quickly. I grew up from a really weird childhood. Wait, is there skeletons? I could die from this fall, but you know what? I'm a savage. I've got half health. Savage cabbage. Really? My God. Yeah, one sec, one sec. That she, he just jumped off the cliff. You're gonna die. Is it shallow water? Cannonball. I took damage. Wait, can they hear it? Can they hear like the snakes in there? I think I might need to go now. I'm so sorry. Right, goodbye, all the fellow peeps, and I will see you in the next video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Also, yeah, leave comments down below of if we should keep this series up. Yeah. Right. Peace. Right. Yeah. All right. See you, George.